I will make room for you to do whatever you want to do whatever you want to. Sing it out. And I will make room for you. Stop. Have your way. Let it be your prayer, and I will make room for you. Yes, Lord, we step aside, Lord. Whatever you want, whatever you want, oh, I will make room.
Break down the walls. or for my religion. Your way is better. Your way is better. Shake up the ground of all my tradition. Break down the walls of all my religion. Your way is better. Oh yes, Lord, Your way is better. Shake up the ground of all my tradition. Break down the walls of all my religion. Your way is better.
His way is better. Come and shake up the ground.
Shake up the ground of all my tradition. Break down the walls of all my religion. Your way is better. Your way is better. And I will make room. Whatever you want to do, whatever you want to come and do, so I will make room for you, Lord. Do whatever you want to do. Let's say that again. Let me make room for you, Lord. Yes, I will make room. You want to do whatever you want to. I will make room for you. Do whatever you want to. Do whatever you want to.
Jesus, come and do what only You can do.
Thank you. fresh wind, the fragrance of heaven. Pour your spirit out. Pour your spirit out. The holy anointing, power, the power of your presence. Come, pour your spirit out. Come, pour your spirit. Sing with it afresh. With it afresh. The fragrance of heaven. Pour your spirit out. Pour your spirit out, holy anointing, power of your presence. Pour your spirit out. Pour your spirit out. We need a fresh wind, come on. We need a fresh wind. Fragrance of heaven, come and pour.
Pour your spirit.
Church, would you just receive?
Spirit, what are we without you? Where would we be without you? What would we do without you? What could we do without you? Holy Spirit, if you are not poured out over us, if we're not fully empowered, fully filled with the Holy Spirit, there is nothing we could achieve. But thanks be to God for the power of the Holy Spirit, the resurrection power that courses through us as followers of the King, as Christ followers, as Spirit-filled followers, that thanks to the power of the Holy Spirit poured out on the church, poured out on every believer, that we have the God in us that will allow us to accomplish everything that you have called us to do. So Father God, we ask of you again, pour your Spirit out afresh on us today. Pour your Spirit out that we will run in the power of the Holy Spirit, and that where we run because you have called us to, and there we will follow. And where we will run far, we will run fast, because it is the power of the Holy Spirit in your church, O God. I sense today that some people here today just need a fresh touch of the Holy Spirit. I sense today that some people here talk about the Holy Spirit but haven't encountered and experienced the Holy Spirit in a long time. And something in you is running dry. Something on you is running low. Spirit is infinite, infinitely powerful, and God our Father is infinitely ready to pour out His Holy Spirit on you. So that's with you today. Why don't we just sing this again? And we sing it as a cry from the heart. Sing out, God, pour out your Holy Spirit. God, I need you. God, you know what I'm going through. God, pour out your Holy Spirit right now. You know what I'm going through at home. You know what I'm going through at school. You know what's going through in the heart of hearts. And I need you. Pour out your Holy Spirit, God. Cry out, church.
Pour your Spirit out. We need a fresh wind. We need a fresh wind. The fragrance of heaven. Pour your Spirit on. Pour your Spirit out. A holy anointing. Power of your presence. Come and pour your Spirit. Fragrance of heaven.